are you creating, Christopher?
A 4-foot habitat and worm and snail.
You're creating what?
Huh?
What are you creating?
I'm creating a 4-foot habitat, but I need to make food for the snails and the worms. So I need fireflies eat the worms and snails. So I need to make sure they can eat too.
A little bit hard for me to hear what you said. What are you doing?
A firefly habitat, but I need to make, because the firefly eats the worms and snails, so I need to make sure they can eat you so they can stay alive.
Okay. So why are you doing this, and how did you learn about doing it?
I looked everything up on my iPad, and I'm doing it because I want to see the larva and all the eggs.
The larva and the eggs for what?
So I can tell all my friends and everyone.
You want to save the larva and the eggs, you say?
No, I want to see them.
Oh, you want to see the fireflies, larva, and eggs? So why are you making it like that, though?
Because the fireflies lick damp areas, and the snails eat mulberry leaves, and I'm going to get some leaves. So the worms can eat. They eat the decaying leaves.
That's mulberry leaves?
I keep getting mixed up between mulberry leaves. But I'll get the leaves in my backyard.
What are you doing?
Spraying it to make a little dam.
Spraying it to make it a little dam?
Yeah, dam.
Okay.
Because the fireflies like it dam.
Fireflies like it dam?
Yeah.
Okay.